few more. Then Troy Boyd is next. Stick around.